It's scrumptiously crunchy on the outside and tender and moist inside.
That when it comes to Indian food, what do you pair it with?
Beer.
I think I'm sweating at the back of my head, and that's always an indication that I've had too much spice. And I definitely need some Hopper to wash that down. Hi folks, we are here on the Hoppetizer Trail presented by Hopper Authentic Belgian Craft Beer and Food Lovers. And we are here at Social Church Street, Bengaluru. Now, Social needs no introduction, a hugely popular place, not just with the millennials, but also with the young at heart. And the food here is always interesting, quirky, but with a basis in some great comforting flavors. And I'm told that for the Hoppetizer Trail, they've dished out some regional flavors. So let's go and taste what's in store for you on the Hoppetizer Trail here at Social. I'm with Chef Saurabh Arora, who's a Sikhi chef for Social and Smokehouse Delhi. So Chef, the food at Social, right. I personally find very interesting.
It is.
It's quirky, yet very comforting in its flavors.
Right, true. So we have a special section that we call it as a local heroes.
Okay.
And we've been paired with the Hoppetizer. So what the local hero is all about? It's about the dishes which we have been doing from Bangalore and in and around Bangalore.
Lovely.
So it's a very special dedicated section to it.
So what are some of the dishes that we're going to be tasting?
So what the menu has been planned is 5 dishes. We have 3 non-veg and 2 veg Hoppetizer fit.
Okay.
We are doing a Chicken Magic Kebab. We are doing a Luru prawns, which is again a spicy and sour kind of a prawn dish.
Okay.
We are doing a mutton pepper fry.
All right.
We are doing a Gunpowder Baby Potatoes.
Gunpowder Baby Potatoes. Sounds lethal.
The second veg dish, what we are doing is Magic Mushroom.
So let's get to the table and taste the Luru specials here at Social on the Hoppetizer Trail. Let's go. So that's the perfect pour of beer. It's got the beer and the right amount of head. And you need that for the beer to release its aromas. So it's time now to bring the Hoppetizers to the table here at Social. My mouth is watering, Chef. You know, somebody has said that when it comes to Indian food, what do you pair it with?
Beer.
Beer.
Perfect combination to wash down all those spices.
So what we have is gunpowder baby potatoes.
This is a gunpowder baby potato, okay?
So it's a baby potato tossed with in ghee, gunpowder, curry leaves. So this is a magic mushroom. It's a mushroom which is tossed in a pepper masala, curry leaf and green chili.
Okay.
This is Luru prawns. It's sour and spicy prawns.
Oh, lovely.
It's a tamarind and chili tossed prawns. Chicken kebab magic.
Chicken kebab magic. So this, right, of course, is a ubiquitous Bengaluru kebab.
This is a Bengaluru kebab.
So you go to any street corner, you have to have the kebab.
So that's why we named it as a chicken magic kebab.
Chicken magic kebab.
Yes. Achha. All-time favorite, mutton pepper masala.
Mutton pepper masala.
Yeah.
I'm looking forward to tasting these now. Thank you, Chef.
Thank you so much.
Gunpowder potatoes. So it's basically baby potatoes that have been boiled and tossed in a gunpowder or a podi that's typically eaten with rice and some ghee. So it's got the potatoes, it's got the curry leaves and it's got the garlic, because with a copious amount of the gunpowder. If you love your potatoes, you'll love the savouriness of this chatpata Hoppetizer here at Social. I think that's an interesting take on the humble aloo. I think every street corner you'll find a chicken kebab vendor, and I think that's something we love in Bengaluru, and of course Social has their take on the chicken kebab, and this is the chicken kebab magic. I think this chicken kebab is perfectly cooked. It's scrumptiously crunchy on the outside and tender and moist inside. I'm going to taste this again with the blonde. You know, the Hopper blonde has this hoppy, slightly bitter sort of an edge. I think next we should taste the Luru prawns. Or the prawns that have been cooked in a spicy, tangy marinade. So these prawns, I'm told, are a blend of spicy and sour on the palate. I think this Luru prawns is an interesting medley of flavors. You taste the sweet first on your palate, and then you taste a bit of the tartness, and then you have that gentle heat that comes from the spices. I think this is definitely the sort of hoppetizer that you want to wash down with some Belgian wheat beer. Now these magic mushrooms have been tossed liberally in a pepper masala, and of course there's slivers of green chili onions. So I think this is going to be a bit of a spicy bite. You know, when it comes to button mushrooms, it can be quite bland by itself. But I think what's interesting here is the masala that these mushrooms have been tossed in. So you got the masala that's penetrated the mushroom all the way in. So you're tasting the flavor of the masala on your palate right till the very end. I think I'm sweating at the back of my head, and that's always an indication that I've had too much spice, and I definitely need some hopper to wash that down. I think last but not the least, we've got the pepper mutton. You know, it's got this deep roasted sort of a masala. So I'm going to take that pepper mutton with some of that moist gushy, or that moist semi-gravy that this mutton is coated with. You know, the meat is pork tender, and the meat has been cooked in this onion base, and you can taste the sweetness of the onion and the peppery heat, of course, of the pepper. I think this is a sort of appetizer that would go well with the wheat beer. I think the creaminess of the wheat beer and the light spicy notes are a perfect match to that well-roasted masala of that pepper mutton here at Social. I think Social has served up an interesting selection of some great regional flavors on their hoppetizer menu. Right from the podi tossed gunpowder potatoes to the magic mushrooms to the prawns, that's a take on the puli munchi. Of course, the peppery lamb, and not to forget the ubiquitous Bengaluru chicken kebab. So if you're looking to taste some delicious local chatpata, masaledar fare, make sure you step into Social and ask for the hoppetizer menu. And for every 2 bottles of Hopper beer, you get a hoppetizer on the house. So what are you waiting for? Step into Social and ask for the hoppetizer menu. Cheers.